I walked into this store, I think they call it the 7-Eleven. I saw something underneath the glass, it looked just like manna straight from heaven. I asked the clerk behind the counter what was in him, and he said it's just one of life's little mysteries. But I knew my love for corn dogs is surely destiny. I said, corn dogs, they are so good to me. Corn dogs, they are so good to me. They're good when they're hot, good when they're cold, good when they're fresh, good when they're old. Corn dogs, they are so good to me.
That's right. Pick that man.
I had a date with my girlfriend, but I was feeling just a little bit down on my luck. But then I heard they're selling corn dogs out on the corner store. 3-4 bucks! And then the realization came that this was just a test for me to see that if my girl don't like corn dogs, she ain't the girl for me. I say corn dogs, they are so good to me. Hey, it's right. Corn dogs, they are so good to me. They're good when they're hot, good when they're cold, good when they're fresh, good when they're old. Corn dogs, they are so good to me.
How about a banjo solo?
You can eat corn dogs for breakfast. You can eat corn dogs for lunch. You can even eat corn dogs for dinner. You can even eat corn dogs for brunch. I say, no meal is complete without a helping heaping a corn dog sitting there on your plate. You might die of a heart attack, but they still taste real great. I say,
corn dogs, they are so good to me. Corn dogs, they are so good. When the cold, good when the fresh, good when the cold. Corn dogs,
everybody sing along, let's go, here we go.
Corn dogs, they are so good to me.
That's right.
Corn dogs, they are so good to me.
Here we go.
Good when they're hot, good when they're cold, good when they're fresh, good when they're old.
Brings a tear to my eye.